I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Not to make too much out of it, you know. It's a world title fight, and I'm thankful for that. I just try to take the fight at a time. I've been fighting, 13 years as a professional now, so all fights are the same. I'm just happy to be getting the opportunity to fight for another world title, and just going there and trying to take care of business.
Not too many guys are lining up, though, to fight Errol Spence.
Of course.
A number of big names who said no. But you gave up your title for this fight. Why?
Because I feel like it's, as a top fighter, top 10 fighter, you're obligated to take what comes on the table. And regardless of, you know, who it is, you know, like, Earl's cool, you know. Derek is cool. Like, we can box in a boxing ring. We don't have to be, you know, I don't have to be mad at him, or he don't have to be mad at me, or we have to feel some type of way. It's boxing. It's a sport. And we competitive, and we're going to go in there and compete. Like, we're, if it's left to me, we'll be friends before, and we'll be friends after. But when we're in the ring, we're going to take care of business like we always do.
Errol, you're coming off a dramatic victory to win the title. Will we see that sharp Errol Spence that we've seen here in the past? One who's certainly not content just being a champion? Or will we see a guy who may be looking down the road because everyone's talking about Errol Spence and Keith Thurman?
You're going to see the same Errol Spence. I can't look down the road because I know how dangerous Lamont Peterson is. I mean, he's somebody I've been watching since the amateurs. He's somebody I used to study when I was an amateur. You know, I've been in training camps with him. I know what Lamont can do. I've seen him fight. So, I mean, I've seen too many fighters look down the road and then the guy that right in front of him end up beating them, and then they can't get those big fights because they lost. So I'm going to focus on what's in front of me, and that's Lamont Peterson. That's a big task at hand, so I have to be 100% focused and hungry and dedicated for this training camp and for this fight. We will see a hungry Errol Spence Jr.
I just think, stylistically, this fight is really interesting. Only for the simple fact, you got two of the best body punchers in boxing going at it in this fight. In your mind, Errol, how do you see January 20th playing out in the ring?
You know, I think it'll probably start as a boxing match, but I think at the end it's gonna end up as a dog fight, man. I mean, that's what, I mean, both got big hearts, man. Like, I've never known Lamont to duck any competition. I've never known or seen anything on social media saying,
reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, who? Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.